Hey, what's up everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. And we are closing in on episode 50 pretty soon, although at this rate, if I don't upload for like 2 weeks at a time, then it's only gonna be like a year. But if I start uploading about once or twice a week, as I wanted to originally, it's just that I had other things to record, and unfortunately, those things aren't going to come out for a while because I'm just busy. I still haven't gotten this sorted out. I haven't been playing on here very much. I've been playing on like modded and mostly Mass Effect now recently because I've been recording that. But I have a plan for this episode. It's something I meant to do like 10 episodes ago but kept forgetting. And some of you may remember this from season 1 of DoomCraft, and why the hell am I getting so much lag? I know one of the reasons, but come on, 15 FPS. That is obviously crap. Okay, I honestly don't know what's happening right now. I think my world size is like just way too big, like for the Minecraft to handle it. Gonna try a few different things after this episode. I'm gonna try opening Minecraft in a different launcher. I'm gonna try Curse and then FTB because there I can allow myself to have more RAM available. Oh yeah, this got blown up like twice. Right, I was here for a reason. I keep getting disorientated whenever I lag. Okay. Ah, I thought this had more wood than that. Oh well, I wonder if this has grown at all, because I haven't been on very much. I can wait until the end of the episode. Anyway, I'm going to get some materials and build a watchtower. I know where I'm going to build it, I think. Also, I'm going to need to make more pathways around the place, because I just do in general. And what else isn't helping the lag is this thing here, but I don't know why I'm getting such low FPS recently. And you see this says 1.6 GHz, yeah? That's supposed to go up to 2.4 when it gets overclocked. But this is obviously not right, and it gets messed up. I would light up here because I don't know. Everything can be causing lag right now. Mostly entities, as I have found out. Game render is obviously going to be there, but tick is pretty big, and level entities causes the most lag. Wait, oh, I haven't seen this, I don't think. So regular entities are causing 75% lag right now. There are a lot of entities in the farm here, and then a whole bunch over there, and I... Oh, 233 entities in the world. Okay, that is a lot, so I'll need to do something about that, because that's kind of a lot. You know what, I can shut off my mob system. I think that will help quite a bit. So let's go do that right now, and then I will get everything. I've been trying to figure out how I can reduce my lag without changing any of my video settings, or at least making it noticeable. Right. Main control is down here, so let me do that right now. It will cause a bit of lag because of lighting updates, but it's only there for a few seconds, so I can turn everything off here instead of having to go around. So spawning should now be off. Did you see how much that boosted my FPS? This was obviously worth it. Okay, it went back down. Okay, I'm just checking what I have. Okay, never mind. So yeah, this obviously seems to be creating quite a bit of lag, but game render obviously hates me. I think these are causing some lag as well because they are like more detailed, like really detailed. Yeah, now all of this is off. Why did this not work? I am confused. Not good. I'm so glad I put knockback on my sword a few hours ago. And I also repaired it. So, why is all this? You know what, I'm gonna kinda cheat a little, because I honestly don't know what's happening right now. I've been doing this for a little bit of time now, just to see where's what's wrong. Oh, so everything is on. It's just really dark. Okay. Let's go out. Fuck. Ah, damn it, I just swore. Ah. Great, I have to do editing now. Like, actual editing. So yeah. Let me go try and do something now. Oh my god, I think I figured out what's causing the lag. It's these pistons. They are counted as block entities, and I've got a lot of them here. And also there's a whole room of chests over there, so yeah, that's not helping either. But, as I said, I will try loading this up in different launchers, because then I will be allowing myself a lot more RAM, and like, in mod packs, that can be the difference. And by the way, this broke. Don't know why, but this doesn't want to inject these with water bottles. Like, these are normal water bottles, right? Or am I mistaken? Something happened to this, and I'm not liking it. Because now I can't auto brew anymore. Anyway, trees. Also, before I forget, I made this little cage now, so that everything stays inside, and I can actually walk in it, so... I designed this specifically so that I can fit in it, but iron golems can't fit out, and now this just ensures that everything goes in. And also it kind of makes more sense, because that was just floating there. But I am going to make more structure to this eventually. Although I'm a bit worried that it's too close to this, but it should be fine for some time. Also to mention, I got more names for my tools. So this is Jimmy. Lazy Miner, you already know this, I think. For digging, for chopping, Ranger, this is my main bow, and the last flying bow, which I'm going to put away into a chest because I now have fireworks. I am going to go to using fireworks, mostly because it does a lot of damage to your armor and I can't be bothered to repair it like constantly, like after every episode. And also, fireworks are so much easier to use, so let's go put it away right now. There we go, and that should be good. Now, remember I said a bit earlier in the video that I already know where to put it? Now I'm starting to have second thoughts. I kind of want to put it here, but at the same time I want to put it right there, because that's like a nice little flat area. It's already made for me, and you can make like a path going up there, and a bridge from there to there. But here would kind of make more sense. You know what, I'll put something else here eventually. I think I know what's... Because the idea of a bridge just made me like... Oh, yeah, more ways to get there. That's awesome. Must do. So yeah, get up here. But it's going to be harder to get up. I'm killing a lot of things right now because they might be causing a bit of lag. Although, my FPS isn't too bad, I mean, like, not too bad. I've seen worse, but it could be better. Right, yes, parkour. I am the parkour master. Yeah, as I said, nice area. I was hoping this would be slightly higher than that. That's a really nice area right there, but... That's not where, not for this project, but it's just a nice area right here in general. Alright, let's see what's causing most lag right now. Still level, okay. Still entities. Regular. Tick. So, that's unspecified. Okay, never mind. Let's dig this a little bit so that it's a flat area. And we'll start putting a base thing down. I'm not sure how high I want it to be, or it's gonna be pretty high, but alright, what do I want? I want for there to be some kind of like signal that you can that it can make. Like, I see enemy approaching over there, let's make a signal, except that's fire. I would use fire because that's what you would use for a signal, but that has its problems because the fire entity isn't, well, fire particle isn't really that much. This water caused so much lag alone, you would not believe. How I wish vein miner was in Minecraft. Anyway, so 1, 2, 3. Let's make it about this big. Now let's move to the side a little bit more. Right, so where would I come up? Definitely not from here. I would say I'd come up from here. Maybe from here, maybe from there, like up here. Right, so I will put the thing here because, like, a bit more out of the way of the way of getting up and down. So right, this isn't supposed to be too big, otherwise it's just gonna be boring for the person up there. Right, we will put the ladder here. I'm surprised I reached that. Okay. And I'm gonna build this a little bit more off camera now. It's been a long time since I did one of these kind of videos. Or at least I think this is a good quality video. I would say that. But I might be wrong. Don't diss me though on this, because I might be wrong. But I think this is one of the good quality videos. That Treebeard once said that on the 16W something beef farming video, it was really good. I think what he liked was the way I did it, not what was in it, because who cares about farming? Well, not to say that farming's bad, of course it's needed in this world, I agree with that, but it's obviously a bit boring. Right, do I have enough wood? No. Let's go down the layer. Like this. This should be enough now. And I'll have two spare. Yep. So now I'm gonna use my oak wood to build the rest. Huh. This is interesting. Should I use normal wood here? That hurt a bit. Right, one block up. Yeah, I think that's good. I didn't see that thing on. I think it broke, and that also causing a lot of lag at night. There seems to be a forest fire there, or there was. Okay, off camera. Alright, so this is now done. Can go up. This is only 11 blocks high. Not big. I was hoping to make it like 30, but and I just as I was building this, I realized how big that is, and got a simple roof, crafting table up here. I'm gonna put a few more things up here, probably later, but now we're gonna make a little signal. So gonna put it here. It has to be far enough away for this to not catch fire if we, let's say if it was used. So why am I only making this 3x3? Never mind. Right, so here we're gonna put down some coal because this is a very flammable material and produces some smoke. Okay, that's all I can do apparently. Ah, let's keep it. And then some leaves because they make a lot of smoke. Just trying to make this look nice. Yeah, why not? Right, where did that go? Okay. This isn't ever gonna get lit, but in case, like, to make this more realistic, we're gonna make it look like it's ready to be lit any second. So put down a few more leaves, some there. We have to make sure it looks good from all angles. Sure. We'll keep it like this. Now I need to make some kind of roof for it because, well, you wouldn't want your signal getting wet, would you? Like when it's like really needed. And yeah, so make this a few blocks high. Okay. Does that look nice? So I'm gonna have to put a torch there and there to keep this all lit. Probably one there too. Okay, how's that looking? Yeah, that's tall enough. And then planks, I guess. It's just a really simple roof. Right. I wonder how long I've been recording for now. I don't think it's been quite 20 minutes yet, but if it was, then I am not gonna bore you to death. I am gonna finish soon. Don't have anything else planned, so yeah. Oh, right. that doesn't work. So let's do it like this. Now I wonder, should I leave a hole in the middle? Like this. But then this could still get soaked, so no. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good, to be honest. Can I get up here? I know I can, come on. Let me get up here, I know I can do it. Okay, I'm tired. Yeah, pretty good, I think. Put a torch there as well to melt that, and here's for that. I don't like snow. So let's see how that looks from somewhere else. Looks pretty good from down here, I would say. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Not too happy with the wood up there, but might change that later. Let's see what it looks like from somewhere here. Oh, okay. We need to get some lights up here. Yeah, not too bad either, I'd say. Okay, let's see if I have time to do anything else. Anyways, it is unfortunately time to end the episode, and yeah, I got a new idea for something, but first, wait, what's this lever for? What does it do? Oh, didn't reach. Smart redstone! I'm a genius! Yeah, finally. Yeah, sand is flying everywhere. Oh, that's a cactus. I don't know if you've heard of one of these before, but I would like to build a something to do with Goldberg. It's either Rube or Rude Goldberg machine, and it's basically a machine. It's how do I explain it? It's like one of those mousetrap games or things that you set up, where like you pull a lever and it makes something happen, and then that's something else makes something else happen, and it's just a big chain reaction. So I'm gonna build one of those, hopefully for the 50th episode. And I was just clearing out a little bit of space for myself here to build it, because it's gonna be pretty big, I think, what I want to do with it at least. And yeah, I did not mind wasting my TNT on this, because I only wasted, well, just a bit more than half, to be honest. And I'm surprised that this was like perfectly like whatever it was. This was basically perfect. Well, here. And this sand flew here, by the way. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.